The 2018 State of Alabama Senior Master Games kicked off on Monday from the Valley Community Center as Valley Mayor Leonard Riley welcomed gamers from all over the state. The games will run through Wednesday with competitions in basketball throw, softball pitch, horseshoe, and brook.
We had fun. We danced. We line danced. Yeah. We marched in.
Yes, we did.
We sang.
And we had a big time.
Feels awesome. Seeing all these people come in today, they get to see each other every year. This is what it's all about.
A lot of now, the competition's just about ready to kick up.
About to start in about 30 minutes.
Great competition.
Great competition. We got basketball and softball about to start. Everybody's fired up. Ready for a lot of competitiveness out here.
We're excited about it and looking forward to seeing everybody for the next three and a half days.
We can't wait to get this thing going.
Something that these guys live for. They love it. They start training months and months in advance, and it's what they do, and it makes us happy watching them have so much fun. Because when was the last time that you walked in somewhere and you saw this many of your grandmothers jumping up and down and dancing and having just a really, really good time?
Roger McDonald, you lit the flame. Yeah. Is that the first time you've ever done this?
I did it in 2013.
Big deal, you're competing as well.
It's been a long time.
Softball, you're competing in?
Yeah, I did compete in softball and horseshoes, dominoes, and the 5K run they're going to have 30.
Buddy, I think it's going to be a great turnout. I noticed you got on that Alabama hat. Is there anything you'd like to say to our audience?
That's the 2018 Senior Master Games going on all week long from the Valley Community Center in Valley.